Life in a world that keeps changing. Think that it's progress you're making. Copy and paste pretty faces all the time. Pictures so perfect, we play.
Hello, wonderful people. Welcome back again to this YouTube channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I greet all of you according to una time. Yes, welcome back again to Anointed Lady TV. My correct people, this video will be say I want to play for here. Now, two different video, but make we quickly talk about these two guys who then delete recently for Imo State. I please show the video for this my channel for Anointed Lady TV here. Till now, Nigeria government they not talk about these two innocent souls we then delete. How many people then delete these two guys? This one will wear white if they come back from work that very day. On no government, they one particular place they operate, police not come. But immediately that they come back, they come meet this boy where they come back from work and this his brother. Now they delete them. They say now them be the unknown gunmen. We, of we say they see for video say unknown gunmen are pants. Now they wear. Nigeria government no one believe say unknown gunmen no they related to IPOB member at all. Now them be the freedom fighter, but they try to they delete innocent youth from East where be say he no know anything and they happy. We can come out say yes, he get right to take delete anybody will be say he want delete. My people, make we watch this video. Drop your opinion for the comment section. See you again in my next video. Bye for now.
Nigeria is a country that practically breeds serial killers. People who kill and get away with it, and they do not care, they even brag about it. We can practically came on air, you know, in an open place, to talk about the fact that he will kill and nothing will be done to him. He has buried before and nothing was done to him. Really? Because he has little immunity attached to his name. The arrogance with which he sits and talks to people anyhow. And just, you know, it's unbelievable. This is somebody that is supposed to be a public servant. Telling the youth that he will kill them, he will bury them, and nothing will be done about it. Their parents won't even see them. I don't blame him. I don't blame him. Now the people who sit down there when they listen to them, they abuse them like this, and I sit down there, they listen to them, and they smile. They yarn anyhow, you know, they fear face. I don't blame them now, I blame. When they do MU, you follow all these politicians. How much they want give you now? How much, what did they give you now? Where they reach? Which fear now, they fear? When I go sit down, people go just sit down, they talk to them anyhow. President no talk anyhow, governor go talk anyhow, the one way short go talk anyhow, the one way talk go talk anyhow, the one way thing go talk anyhow, the one way fat go talk anyhow. They'll just come out, they jam, they vano anyhow because they see say people go keep quiet, people they fear. Una they fear, they see they kill una, they will not for fear. They see they come meet una from under that bed when they are, they see they kill una there. Now just see that make governor just they talk to it anyhow, just coming out to say that oh, we'll kill you, I will cut off your head. Bury you, nothing we see. Really? So, Agawike, how many you don't kill before? Tell us now. Still, you know, you fruit there, you full ground, you bagger full garden. Don't feel do anything now. So, if you jan anyhow, if you talk anyhow, if you call people anyhow. Nobody has a right to take the law into his or her own hands. Nobody. Whether you are a governor or you are a president, this small power that you people get, it enters your head. It's less than 2 years old. Less than 2 years. I met you no day for that place. Where you did? Now be Abuja me around there. Imagine they call and send a minister. You where you did there? So in less than 2 years, they are going to leave that place. Another person go there. All this mad, all they talk anyhow. Like say that the person owe himself. Like say that the person get himself. Now what does they talk? They miss yeah, they talk to people anyhow. I don't blame Unasha. And the people where they look now, they live now. When they talk to them now, now they are they blame. No be your fault. She they sit down there, they listen to you like emu you. Like people where their mama no born them with blood.
My name is Chief Chinedu Obilo. They call me Yelioba. They fire your show from Holland. See, let me say something now. I want everybody to listen. If you get this video, share this video. Let this video go viral. Let the whole world see what is happening in this country now. mostly Southeast and Abia State. See, Ahmed Goodluck die. I be Saturday, which they went die. The whole world. Now so they put them for the whole social media. Now so they post everywhere. TV everywhere, India everywhere. But why I'm saying this thing, when poor man die for this country now, nobody they hear him. Except big man die, everybody will hear him. In my state, why are they talk this thing? Two boys when they kill now, they vex me. And nobody won't talk about it. They say, this is a python waiting that they call him. This way, on government, go on police station for Atibek. Everybody know this on gunmen say they wear party that day. They put charcoal for their body. They stay 1 or 30 minutes there. No police come, no army come. After this, people can't go. 9 police and army come to shoot gun. The shoot gun finish, you know, end there. They enter people's house for Ugunchara. Go, they break door. They break people's house. Go that place, go check. Carry 2 brothers. Carry them, go police station, go kill them. Now they call them, say people where they kill now, unknown gunmen. Which unknown gunmen? People where go in their house, go break house, carry. Say now unknown gunmen. And the waiting where they vex me for this thing, why they talk? The people where they kill, these 2 brothers where they kill, one of them, they work for matter day. Pretty press. If from work, they come back that day. They block, they say, he said, man, go to papa house for good channel. The guy you live for, Atibek, he get children. Go and ask the boy, go work on that day. For matter day, they come back. This thing happened. They carry this boy. Go kill this boy. Tag him, say that. Now, non-government. Why are they talk this thing? Papa of this boy, now APC world chairman for Watere. And during the time of election, this man worked for Buhari. This man, they detained this man. From one police, from state CID, from state, they carry this man go Abuja. This man stay most from Abuja. He come back. When they work for Buhari, this APC world chairman Watere. Do you know what thing they carry pay this man now after election? They can't kill a child. That's where they work for Buhari. They kill a child. So everybody should not talk. If you talk, they intimidate people here. How many times we don't hear say Boko Haram come attack for Brunumo everywhere? How many people after they come, they go people house, they go break house. Which kind of wickedness is this? Which kind of thing is this? They go say no talk. Why we not go talk? I'm just warning. I'm telling the whole world to put man. You see this thing, this video, the presidency. I don't say they say no be president. I don't know whether no be president. Now presidency they rule. This presidency make gonna put man for this. Talk why they talk now. If not, if we don't put mouth for this one, I don't know whether they think at all. 2023. How go carry when we come they kill all these people? How go carry come out? We come they campaign for APC again. We stake our life. We come out. We they go everywhere they campaign. What do we go carry talk? When they kill the people, we go work for you. You say make we no talk. I'm sorry. I need the senators, or just a kind of APC senator who will get here now. Samuel Nibo, federal rep member, minister, church, Kusas, Rock, Abia State. I detect Kiru Konya, Georgia, Benny, all these people. If you don't raise this in that place, if you don't raise this in that place, talk, many people stop killing our youth here. My brother, they tell you, I say, trouble go there here, 2023. Because the way this thing are going is bad. Post this video, make all our seniors, Southeast senators, Southeast rep members, all of them to get this video and share this video. Let me tell you, I'm not happy. I am ready to police to come and arrest me. I'm ready for army to come and arrest me. And I need apologize from police and army for these innocent people who want to go kill. I beg. No be sorry they do work. Make on a corona brand. No be on government go come on a go dodge. When they go finish, when they kill innocent people. What did they happen for this country? All of us, no be the same citizen for this country. Whose kind of thing be this? Post this video. Let the whole world hear what is happening in Abia State. Thank you and God bless. And governor of Abia State should try and verify. Find out what is happening here. Thank you and God bless you.